2004 Pioneer Football League Championship, and of course his 7-2 record so far this year. Let's salute this year's Drake football senior class. Number one, a three-year letter winner, is a running back from Minneapolis, Minnesota, DeCarlos Love. He's accompanied by his mother, Monica Love. Number 10, a two-year starting fullback from Cambridge, Illinois, Matt Goodwin. Matt is accompanied by his parents, Kathy Goodwin and Ron Goodwin. Number 18, a starting wide receiver from Sioux City, Iowa, Travis Hargrave. Travis is accompanied by his mother, Deborah Hargrave. Number 32, a three-year letter winner from St. Louis, Missouri, linebacker Philip Williams. Accompanied by his parents, Michael and Valerie Williams. Number 33, a three-year starting linebacker from Waukee, Iowa, Brian Conway. Brian is accompanied by his parents, Andrea and Pat Conway. Number 37, a first-team All-Pioneer Football League linebacker from Kansas City, Missouri, James Adams. Accompanied by his parents, Laura and Ed Adams. Number 49, a strong safety from St. Louis, Missouri, Larry Luckett. Larry is accompanied by his parents, Larry and Juliana Luckett. Number 53, a long snapper from Chesterfield, Missouri, Dan Kessler. Dan is accompanied by his parents, Phyllis and Bob Kessler. Number 60, a two-year starter and offensive guard from Chicago, Illinois, Anthony Swope. Anthony is accompanied by his parents, Jamie Richardson, and Jenny and Dennis Green. Number 65, a three-year starting offensive lineman who earned all PFL honors last year, Dave Pammer. Dave is accompanied by his parents, Fred and Lisa Pammer. Number 68, a two-year starting center from Mount Prospect, Illinois, Matt Huber. Matt is accompanied by his parents, Nancy and Richard Huber. Number 71, a starting offensive guard from St. Louis, Missouri, Marco Kovich. Number 72, a two-year starting offensive tackle from Iowa City, Iowa, who earned all PFL honors last year, Matt Haas. Matt is accompanied by his parents, Annette and Tom Haas. Number 78, a three-year letter winner on the offensive line from Des Moines, Robbie LaRue. Robbie is accompanied by his parents, Ann and Gary LaRue, along with his grandmother, Roberta LaRue. Number 81, a two-year letter winner at receiver from Mason City, Brandon Millard. Brandon is accompanied by his parents, Tammy and Brian Millard. Number 86, a two-year starter at tight end and first-team All-PFL selection from Maple Grove, Minnesota, Dan Marks. Dan is accompanied by his parents, Rita and George Marks, and Seth Marks. Number 87, a three-year starter at wide receiver and an all-PFL performer from Oakland, Iowa, Tyler Putnam. Tyler is accompanied by his parents, Lisa and Dave Putnam. Number 91, a starting defensive end from Lockport, Illinois, Kevin Jennings. Kevin is accompanied by his parents, Brenda and James Jennings. Number 94, a starting nose guard from Waterloo, Nebraska, Jake Ramos. Jake is accompanied by his parents, Jeannie Ramos, Ike, and Paul Ike. Number 98, a two-year letter winner on the defensive line from Elk Grove Village, Illinois, Anthony Magnifico. Anthony is accompanied by his parents, Marianne and Tony Magnifico. Number 99, a two-year letter winner at defensive tackle from Bloomington, Illinois, Nick Rappa. Nick is accompanied by his parents, Colleen and Dave Rappa. A co-captain and three-year starter at linebacker from Atlantic, Iowa, Nick Ross. Nick is accompanied by his mother, Shelley Ross, and Tony Rubel, and his father, Dave Ross. And a co-captain and four-year starter at receiver from Glen Ellen, Illinois, Shay Maroney. Accompanied by his parents, Aaron and Ray Maroney. To the seniors, thanks for the memories. Is complete. And the extra point is good. Kirk Conner and Chad Barnes are deep for the Wildcats. Ryan Alexander at quarterback. Ryan Hubbard on the reception. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. Alexander pass intended. Alexander pass is complete. Bo Jones on the catch, first down. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. Number 94, Brad Smith lines up for what would be a 50-yard field goal. And the effort is just short, and Bulldogs will put it over first and 10. Yard line. Ryan Hubbard stands deep for the Wildcats. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. Jacob Craig on the... For the Wildcats, Zach Brower stands in midfield for the Bulldogs. Fourth down and seven. This is Brower from his own 48-yard line. At the Wildcat 31-yard line. Spotted at the 26-yard line, a 36-yard field goal attempt. Kicker's no good. First and 10 for the Wildcats at their own 20-yard line. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. Travis Hartgraves is Cashmore, the ball carrier. tackle on the play. And at the end of the first quarter, third down and 19 for the Bulldogs. Fitzgerald for the Wildcats makes the fair catch. Andy Green on the stop by 29 yards. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. Willie Cashmore, the ball carrier. Scott Fadebon, the ball carrier. 13, Iowa State 3. Willie Cashmore is... pass in the... Oh,
complete it from the Cubs.
Logan Rison to attempt the extra point. And the extra point is good. Alexander pass is complete. Ryan Hubbard. Alexander pass is. Chad Barnes, the ball carrier.
Golly.
Chad Barnes, the ball carrier. Ryan Alexander, the ball carrier. Nick Ross on the tackle. Chad Barnes, the ball carrier. Brad Smith on for a field goal attempt from the 12-yard line. And the field goal is for the Wildcats. Clay Cleveland, Zach Brower deep for the Bulldogs. Clay Cleveland from the one. Scott Faderbaum the ball. Scott Faderbaum the ball. Goal angle pass is complete. Shaver. Scott Faderbaum on the ball. full angle pass is complete to Trenton Hargrave. Willie Cashmore, the ball. Alexander Pan. James Adams in on the stop along with Jacob Craig. Game was to the 24, a first down. Scott Fadevon, the ball carrier. Full angle pass is complete. Zach Bauer. Jonathan Hubbard is the ball carrier. Alexander Pants is complete to tight end Jackson Wetzel. Alexander pass over the middle, that is complete. Red. 20. He brings it back out across the 40-yard line. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. Cyrus Maddox on in punt formation. Zach Brower is deep for the Bulldogs. Scott Fadebon, the ball carrier. Engel pass downfield over the head of Shea Barone. Angle pass intended for Fadebong is in. Brandon Webb's on in punt formation for the Bulldogs. Patrick Fitzgerald is deep for the Wildcats. He takes it at the 9. Alexander Pan. Oh, ball carrier. James Adams on the stop. No gain.
Let's press for that conduct on the bench after this is the goal. It's on Davidson's bench.
Half the distance to the goal. First and goal. What a cash ball. Touchdown. Hit down. Ryan Hubbard on the reception. Cyrus Maddox on in punt formation. Zach Broward deep for the Bulldogs. Broward takes it at the 30. Scott Sabon, the ball carrier. Willie Cashmore, the ball carrier. Michael Fast is complete to Travis Hargrave down to the Scott Fadebon, the ball carrier. That's intercepted. Jeffrey Scott. Ryan Hubbard on the reverse. James Adamson. Alexander. Alexander pass to the end zone is a touchdown. The extra point pass was complete but short of the end zone. So. Play Cleveland from the five. Scott Fadev on the ball carry. Scott Fadev on the ball. Zach Brower, the ball carrier, on the reverse. Ryan Hubbard is deep for the Wildcats. Alexander is the ball carrier. Alexander pans over the middle, that's complete. Alexander passed over the middle of Ryan Hubbard is complete. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier, touchdown for the Wildcats. Wildcats line up for a two-point conversion. By Philip Williams, and the conversion is no good. Play Cleveland from the goal line. Benedict on the back of Cleveland returns it 40 yards. To the Ashmore, the ball carrier. Scott Fadebong, the ball carrier. Willie Cashmore, the ball carrier. Patrick Fitzgerald on the stop. Alexander's pass is complete. Bo Jones on the reception. First down for the Wildcats. Alexander, the ball carrier. Alexander's pass is complete. Alexander's pass. Alexander, the ball carrier. Alexander pass. Jonathan Hubbard, the ball carrier. From the 5-yard line. Defense! Willie Fanshmore, the ball carrier. Matt Goodwin, the
Well, first of all, we realized Davidson was an awesome team. I mean, the only game they lost in the conference was to San Diego, just like we did. And we know they have a really good vertical passing game, so we had to watch out for the deep pass. And turns out we defended the pass pretty well. We had 4 interceptions today as a team, which was awesome. I think we had 5 total turnovers, so the game plan was great. It worked out perfectly, and we executed it just right.
Go ahead and talk about some of those interceptions, the pressure they had up there. What was the play call? Was there any secret?
The play call was, it was a good play call, but let me think for a second. The play call wasn't anything special. We got in the right place at the right time, and the balls they threw weren't great, but they were to us, and we made good breaks on the ball. Our what?
Talk about changing over the
plane. Oh, yeah. I hadn't played much at running back, so they asked me if I wanted to switch to corner. And I said, no problem. If it gets me on the field, I'd rather be on the field at any position than not play. So it's been a great transition. The guys have been awesome. They've been more than friends to me. It's been great.
Talk about the pressure they put up front to allow you guys to get the setback, get those interceptions.
Oh, they've been doing that all year. Our D-line has really stepped up. We got a lot of new guys playing, but they're playing like veterans. It's awesome. They get pressure, and they actually make us look even better. So they do a good job.
Okay, now you knew Putnam wasn't going to be there, and you knew you was going to have opportunities. Go ahead and talk about how you prepared this week.
I just went in there, going in there like I've been doing all year. I just come in there and fulfill my opportunity to come play a game, a full game, and I actually got to show my skills out there. I was A70, 74 Z and X go. I went out, and it was like an out and up play. And I saw the corner fell, so I just took off upfield, and the ball was there.
You had a lot of big passes across the middle. Go ahead and talk about that.
It's just a great play call, and I was at the right time, at the right spot, at the right time. O-line played great, man. They're out there pushing them guys around and moving the ball down the field, blocking well for Cole. A hell of a job they did.
Man, you guys are gay.